Endeavor is a 72,000 square foot playground where students can get hands-on experience all the way through their career at Oklahoma State. My name is Dr. Brad Rowland, and I get to run this wonderful facility called Endeavor.
I'm Joe Connor, Dr. Joe Connor. So I've been here since I graduated in 95, so a long time.
Philosophy behind Endeavor is more than just a building. It's actually kind of embracing the way that we learn. We tend to learn better when we do things through active learning.
We're removing the traditional classroom, traditional lab setting, so that we're actually helping engineers build up their toolbox so that when they get to upper level classes, or more importantly, when they get out to industry, they have more tools to select from.
My name is Hannah Lancaster. I just graduated from Oklahoma State in the spring of 2019. Before Endeavor, we didn't have a lot of hands-on experience. It was a classroom feeling all the time, sitting down in large lectures. When Endeavor came into play, it was incredible because we got access to all this high quality equipment that's actually in the field right now being used.
What National Instrument brings to the table, particularly in its Elvis platform, is one single powerful unilateral tool that is used by any department and by every department that does things like data acquisition, controls, and even make circuits.
Well, one of the major reasons why we selected NI and why NI is a very good fit for our facility is that it is a very universal platform.
The hopes that we have for the future is just to continue the dream.
We have a lot of alumni that come back to visit the building, and as soon as they see what's going on, they're immediately like, I want to come back to school and do it again.
It really just helps open so many other doors.
There's nothing like this in the whole entire world.